Hey, it's Andy with Pro Guitar Shop and ToneReport.com. Today we're exploring the Kliptonite by Stone Deaf Effects. Utilizing the guts of the PDF-2, Stone Deaf has dropped the tone shaping ability of its Parametric Distortion Filter into the Kliptonite, a fuzz and overdrive hybrid. By using the mirror knob and its accompanying footswitch, players can set a predetermined ratio of fuzz to overdrive and then swap that ratio on the fly for a two-channel dirt effect. The mirror mix and fuzzy drive controls work in tandem to shape the gain and mix, and then the filter takes over. The bandwidth rotary in the center controls the range of frequencies let through to the rest of the circuit, from leaned out, sputtering fuzz to big and beautiful. The cut boost control cuts or boosts the frequency selected by the frequency knob, and by up to 20 decibels in either direction. Each Stone Deaf pedal is also compatible with the EP1 expression pedal, giving players hands-free control over the frequency knob, allowing for some psychedelic wah, filter sweep, and locked phaser tones. And like all Stone Deaf pedals, the Kliptonite is handmade straight out of Crompton in England. Here's a few more fuzz and overdrive settings that really reveal the gated, sputtery effect of this fuzz pedal. Also use the expression pedal to get a real wide wah sweep. Let's start off with a cleaner sound by using the drive channel with the fuzz completely mixed out. Also notice I'm using a thin frequency sweep, which gives you a phase or vibe effect with the expression pedal. Well, there's a pedal that mixes fuzz and EQ, the Kliptonite from Stone Deaf, and you can find it and more unique circuits at stonedeafeffects.com. Thanks for watching.